running some crab trap lines, and we saw this guy sitting under a trap. So what I did is took a popping cork on our spinning rod and put a little shrimp fly on there. I'll show it to you here. That little shrimp fly, or one similar, we make these in-house at Island Discount Tackle. They work great. You could throw it in the wind, give it a couple twitches, and he came out and crushed it. There he is, 10-pound triple tail.